Yesterday, I have given homework that last member and hard word and keyword. I hope that you all have written. Today we will start. We will discuss about the last member that I have given yesterday to you all. And then one, there is a last discuss on page number 161. Students, please open your textbook, page number 162, chapter number 13, volcanoes, earthquakes, and tidal waves. Please open, everyone. First, we do the Gayatri Mantra three times. Be ready, children, everyone. Join your hands and close your eyes. Om Bhuvasva Tat Savitulvarenam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhuvasva तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ॐ भूर्भुवस्व तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् Let me take your presence, children. There are 33 students in the class. Students, please join the class in time. Some of the students joined late. You are joined late. Please join in time. Here, Arnav Ranpura, Alicia Joint, Alice, Hans Anil Kumar, Arjun Ayush Hua, and Harvi Gami, Daksh Rajupara, Dev Padalia, Dharm Barasra, Dhruvil and Vanil Modi, Yani Dami, Yani Patel, Happy Pandit, then Janil Sanja, Kavya Bhua, Var Kundaria, Mahi Mendupara, Mahi Sheta, Nat Patel, Manan Jain, then Naitik Vishak, Nitya Tilwa, Om Kakashaniya, Chanvi Aghara, Shlok Adroja, Veya Vanshadiya, Ed Jetroja. After that, Ayushi Ugreja, Yana Dhamshaniya, Yashvi Sheta, Yatri Vilpara, Atman Gami, and Asti Panara. These all are present. So let us start, students. Hello, Yatri. Please off your video. So first we solve the last remember that you have done yesterday. I have given homework. So let me unmute any one of you what you have written. I would like to unmute Om Prakashaniya randomly. Om, please on your video. Om Prakashaniya, please on your video.
Sir, I want my video.
But he didn't see your face. Please on your video. Your voice is also very slow.
Sir, your voice is
check. Okay, we move to another children. Let me unmute randomly anyone. Manan Jain, please on your video.
Manan Jain.
Manan Jain, is there? Manan Jain, please. On your video.
Sir, he has went to the washroom, just coming.
Okay. Later I will come. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Now, I would like to unmute another children, Dharma Barasa. Dharma, I
sir,
already
I
unmuted. Beta, on your video.
Yes, sir.
Sir, Bharat, sir.
Hello, sir.
Please on your video. Please on your video.
Sir, I will on my video.
We didn't see your face. Check it again. Okay, you read now. Let's remember.
Now, sir?
No.
Yes, sir.
No. Please read. Let's remember. Page number 162.
Or vibration of the earth surface.
Let's remember, beta.
Let's
remember that I have given yesterday in homework what you have written.
Natural disaster, earthquake.
पहले पूरा क्वेश्चन क्या है, ऊपर हेडिंग क्या है बेटा?
सडन शेकिंग और वाइब्रेशन ऑफ द अर्थ सरफेस.
नेचुरल डिजास्टर.
अर्थक्वेक.
वेरी गुड. एंड कॉज?
मेनी पीपल लूज.
नो नो, दैट इज नॉट कॉज बेटा. क्यों होता है this natural disaster? What is the cause of that? The answer is, listen carefully everyone.
Yes.
Severe shock waves. I will send PDF to you, so don't worry about it, but you should do attend that. Then effects. What is effects?
Effect may many people lose their life.
Then buildings may fall down, trees get uprooted. You can write any one of that effect, right? Okay. Now read the next second one.
Yes. Pushing out of magma or conical mountain.
conical
volcanic
eruption. Volcanic eruption, yes, that is right. Volcanic eruption, that is right, natural disaster in Aida. Then cause.
A lot of pressure build up underground, which pulls up the magma.
That is right. Correct. Very good. Keep it up.
A lot of pressure. A vertical tunnel called vent.
इतनी सारी जगह नहीं है तो आप only इतना लिख सकते हो. A lot of pressure build up underground. उससे ये होता है, right? Now effect. What is effect?
People burn their leg, hand.
People burn, yes. Then human illness, ILLNESS, human illness होती है उसमें. Burns होते हुए animals death हो जाती है animals की भी, right? So these are the effect. Only one you can write. Okay, all of you?
Yes.
Fine, good answer, beta. Now we move for the last discuss. That is given on page number 161. Now we discuss about that. I would like to unmute any one of you and read the question and what's your answer. Let us discuss. Happy funding. I unmute you. Please on your video. Happy.
Yes, sir.
Please on your video. Are you there? Happy. Happy funding.
Sir, she left.
Okay. Then we unmute another children. Jia. Jia Adeshna. I unmute you, please, on your video, Jia. Is there Jia?
Yes, sir.
Please on your video.
Hello, sir.
Yes.
Sir, कहाँ से read करना? आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही थी.
Let's discuss. Page number 161 में एक दिया हुआ है. Let us discuss about that. What's your view about that?
Sir, कौन सा paragraph?
There is given, let's discuss in a block, blue block.
Page number, sir, आपकी आवाज slow आ रही है.
Okay, then we move. Please check at your end.
No, sir, मेरे में तो volume full ही है.
All the children listen very well, but I think that there is some fault.
Let's remember, bola na, sir.
Let's discuss. Page number 161. Let's discuss.
Okay, sir, I read. Which one is better idea? To rush indoor or to stay outdoors during an earthquake? Discuss.
What's your answer? Earthquake hota hai. तब इंडोर अंदर जाना चाहिए घर के अंदर या आउटडोर रहना चाहिए?
घर के अंदर।
दैट इज रॉन्ग। घर के अंदर जाएगी और अगर घर के अंदर जाएगी और घर गिर जाएगा तो क्या करोगा? इट इज डेंजरस फॉर द अस नो, सो वी शुड स्टे, वी शुड रश टू द आउटडोर, राइट? हमको बाहर निकल जाना चाहिए, ओके, ओपन ग्राउंड में, अंडरस्टैंड जिया? इफ वी रश इंडोर देन इफ हाउस विल कोलैप्स देन इट इज वेरी डेंजरस फॉर अस, ओके? सो वी शुड स्टे, वी शुड गो टू आउटडोर, मीन्स बाहर निकल जाना चाहिए ऑन द ग्राउंड, ओके?
ओके सर, व्हाट अबाउट यू सर?
एवरीवन, आई एम फाइन, एंड यू?
फाइन।
ओके, थैंक यू। सो लेट अस मूव टू फॉर एक्सरसाइज MCQ, टेक्सटबुक एक्सरसाइज, चैप्टर नंबर 13, वोल्केनोस, अर्थक्वेक्स एंड टाइडल वेव्स, पेज नंबर 163। आई विल अनम्यूट एनी वन ऑफ यू रैंडमली। मनन जैन, please, I already unmute you. Please, on your video. Manan Jain, is there now? No. Okay, I unmute another children. Dharma Barashra, already turn came.
Now, yes.
Kavya Bhua, Kavya Bhua, please on your video, Kavya, and read the fill in the blanks. First one, objective type question. Please on your video.
Sir, my video is audible.
No, not visible.
Sir, my video is on.
But we do not see your face. Okay. So what you...
Can I read?
Read the first fill-up. First fill-up, read.
Okay. A dais is used to measure the intensity of an
intensity.
Earthquake. Intensity of an earthquake.
What's your answer?
Sir, it's 6 meter.
Seismograph, that is the correct answer. Okay?
Okay.
Good. Now,
sir, how are you?
For the set. I am fine, thank you. How are you, beta?
Okay. I am also fine.
Okay, thank you. Now, let us move to the second one.
Sir, you can say objective questions.
Yes, yes, I will say. Okay, don't worry about it.
Second one, sir, may I read karu?
Second one.
Hello, sir.
Second one, I unmute anyone randomly. Mahi Mendapara, please on your video, Mahi, and read the second fill-up. And what's your answer?
Molten rock that has come out of an opening in the earth's crust is called dais. Sir, magma.
No, magma to hai hi nahi. Magma nahi aayega, beta. Again, think about it. The answer will come. Lava. Lava is the correct answer. Because lava jab earth crust, magma jab earth crust par aa jata hai, then it is called lava. Okay? Understand?
How are you, sir?
Okay. I am fine. Thank you, Beta. How are you?
I am also fine, sir.
Okay, Beta. Thank you. So, let's move now to the third pillar. Be ready, children. I will unmute any one of you randomly. Now, Mihir Popat, I unmute you. Mihir?
Yes.
Please on your video. Please on your video and speak the answer.
The phrase of fall of sea level caused by the gravitational force acting between the sun, moon, and the earth is called a.
What's your answer?
Tsunami
में देख रहे बेटा सुनामी लिखा है वो तो सुनामी एंड टाइडल वेव में से कौन सा आंसर आया टाइडल वेव इज द करेक्ट आंसर बेटा एंड डू यू रीड एवरीडे फोर पैराग्राफ थ्री टू फोर पैराग्राफ मिहिर पॉपट
यस सर
read daily 3 or 4 paragraph, so your reading should up to the standard. Okay, now let us move to another student. I am fine, thank you, Beta. And how are you?
I am fine.
Okay.
Sir.
Who is Beta? What's?
Sir, Mahimendra Prasad.
बोलो बेटा माही
सर पनारासी टेल टू आंसर
ओके बट प्लीज ऑफ योर वीडियो ओके लेट अस मूव टू द फोर्थ वन आई वुड लाइक टू सी द हु हैज रेज्ड देयर हैंड Panara Hasti. Okay, Panara Hasti, I unmute you. Please on your video.
Yes, sir. So I have on my video. Sir, am I right?
Yes.
Okay, sir. The intensity of an earthquake can be determined using the dash Richter or Richter scale. Richter
is the correct answer. Very good. Keep it up. Fine. Good answer.
Thank you, sir.
Let us move for the next pillar. Children, be ready. I would like to unmute another children randomly. Sanvi Aghara. Sanvi, I already unmute you. Please on your video and read the next fill up.
Sir, your voice is cutting.
Okay. Let me see.
Hello.
Sanvi, I again unmute you. Sanvi Aghara. Okay, Sanvi, I unmute you already. On your video.
1 minute, sir. Sir, which question?
Fifth fill up. Did you open your book, textbook? Please concentrate.
Yes, sir.
Whenever class is going on, please concentrate.
Sir,
Yes.
When the moon comes between the earth and the sun, it's from this eclipse.
बेटा वो नहीं है फिलअप टेक्स्ट बुक की एक्सरसाइज ए फिलअप फिफ्थ वन पेज नंबर 164 उसमें फिफ्थ फिलअप आपको रीड करनी है बेटा प्लीज कॉन्सेंट्रेट एंड अटेंटिव बी अटेंटिव बेटा
ओके वायलेट स्केटिंग
Violent shaking.
Shaking movement causes by shifting of the rocks in this waves. Tidal waves.
No. That is called shock waves. Shock.
Sir, how are you?
I am fine. Thank you, beta. How are you? Please be attentive, beta. अपने बुक में क्या चल रहा है बुक में ध्यान रखिए बेटा ओके बेटा
ओके सर
लेट अस मूव नाउ फॉर ट्रू और फॉल्स बी रेडी चिल्ड्रन एवरीवन लेट मी अनम्यूट एनीवन ऑफ यू रैंडमली मैट पटेल आई ऑलरेडी अनम्यूट यू प्लीज ऑन योर वीडियो
Okay, sir. How are you, sir?
I am fine. Thank you. How are you?
I am also fine.
Okay,
sir. The solidification of magma is by the formation of rocks. This is true.
Very good. Keep it up. Fine. Good answer.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Welcome, beta. Now we move for The next children, Bharvi Gami, I unmute you. Please on your video.
Hello, sir.
Yes, beta. Bharvi, yes, sir. Second one.
All volcanoes remains active all the time. It is false.
It is false. Very good. Fine.
Thank you,
good
sir.
Answer.
Thank you, sir. How are you, sir?
I am fine. And you?
I am also fine, sir.
Thank you. So we move to the next one. Children, be ready. I am new to hear any one of you. Om Prakashenia. I already unmute you. Om. Please read the next true false.
Imperial Seamount chain in the Pacific Ocean is a dormant volcano. True.
No, that is not dormant. That is false. Answer is false. Okay.
Hello, sir.
I am fine. Thank you, beta. And how are you?
I am also fine.
Okay. Let's move to the next question. Be ready, children, everyone. And now, Matt Patel, I already unmute you.
Yes, sir.
Now, next Shlok Adroja.
Yes, sir.
Please read the next question and give your answer.
The emperor sees mountain in the Pacific.
What to ho gaya beta?
The an earthquake can lead to fire.
What's your answer?
False.
How?
False.
True aata hai beta. Earthquakes can lead to fire. This happens sometimes. So that is answer is true. Answer is true. Now let us move to another children now. Yatri Vilpara. I already unmute you, Yatri. Please on your video.
Okay,
and
sir.
Next question.
Okay, sir.
How are you, sir?
I am fine. Thank you, beta. And how are you?
I am also fine.
Okay.
An earthquake measures a 2 on the Richter scale. It's considered to be massive.
Massive. Massive.
Massive.
What's your answer, beta?
False.
False. Yes, that is correct answer. Very good. Keep it up. Fine.
Thank you, sir.
Good answer. You are welcome, beta. Now we move for the MCQ. Children, be ready. This answer you have to give in chat. Who is given first answer there? First one here is, which of these comes out of a volcano? Let me see the chat. Magma, that is the correct answer. Very good. Magma is the correct answer. Yatri Gulpurane, uske pehle Aarav Ranpura, uske pehle bhi answer de diya hai. Ayushi Vrejane. Fine. Thank you. Good. Keep it up. Let us move for second one. Which of these is not a type of volcano? The answer is molten, that is the correct answer. Molten is the correct answer. The first answer is already given by Ashok Adhoja. Fine, keep it up. Let us move to third one. Which of these are active volcano? Let me see the chat. All of these is the correct answer. Mihir Papad have given answer. Uske pehle bhi de diya answer. Bahut sare bachcho ne. Yes. Daksh Rajpura. Uske pehle bhi answer. Greja Ayush ne de diya. All of these, that is the correct answer. Fine. Good. Keep it up, all of you. Let us move for next. What are the scientists who study earthquakes called? What's your answer? Seismologist, that is the correct answer. Seismologist, that is the correct answer. Bahut sare bachcho ne answer correct kiya hai. All of you, keep it up. Fine. Good answer. Then fifth one. What is the point under the ground where the earthquake begins, known as? The answer is focus. So many students have given the answer focus. That is correct. Fine. Good. All of you keep it up. Which of these instruments is used to measure the intensity of an earthquake? The correct answer is the seismograph. And I get answer now. So many students give answer. Yatri Vilpura has given first. Fine. Keep it up. Now seventh one. Which of these words mean the same as tsunami? The correct answer is harbor wave. Harbor wave is the correct answer. And first answer is given by Yashvishyata. Fine. Good. Keep it up. Now, eighth one. Which of these is the cause for tsunami? The correct answer is an undersea earthquake. That is the correct. I will send PDF, so don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Okay. So my students have given the right correct answer of 8-1. Good. Keep it up. Now make the following. I am giving you 1 minute time to do it. Then we discuss about that. Okay, children? Do it. After 1 minute, we will discuss. Thank you. Are you done, children? Let us solve now. Please confirm on check and then we start. Okay. Here is first one. When? The correct answer against tunnel. Tunnel aayega. First one, second one, Andaman Island, the correct answer, dormant volcano. Then third one, Emperor Seamount, the correct answer, extinct volcano. Then next one, Richter scale, the correct answer is earthquake. Is related to earthquake. Then tidal wave, the last one, the remaining gravitational force, that is the correct answer. I hope that you all have done. Now we move for the one word. You have to do in homework, give two examples in the give two examples you have to do in homework. Now give one word, first one. Here we go now. Please be ready, everyone. Here is first one. The vertical tunnel through which magma flows out in a mountain. What's your answer? The answer is vent. Vent, that is the correct answer. Fine. Now two. Second one. The point under the ground where the earthquake begins. The correct answer is focus. Focus is the correct answer. Very good. Some of the children have given answer. Fine. Good. Let us move to the third one. Smaller quakes that happen after a big earthquake has occurred. The answer is aftershock. That is the correct answer. Yes. From Kakashimiya. Fine. Good answer. Aftershock. Now fourth one. The instrument used to determine the strength of an earthquake. The correct answer is seismograph. That is the correct answer. Some of the students give answer. That is fine. Good. Keep it up. Now next one, last one, the scale used to record the intensity of an earthquake. Richter scale, that is the correct answer. Fine. Good answer from Kakashinya and other children. All of you are very good. Keep it up, all of you. So tomorrow we will do question answer of our textbook. And you have to do in homework, let's recall and let's observe. Okay, children, bye everyone. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Have a
bye.
Nice day.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.